know, when Josh put a team together, he called me and wanted me to be a part of the team. Thought I could bring some added value to not only the ownership group, but also to the community. And with me owning already, part owner of the Dodgers, the Sparks,
LAFC.
So I've had my hands in sports teams, so I know, everything about a sports team. And so this was the perfect market for all of us. Nobody is a bigger, let me go back first, Washington Redskins fan than Josh Harris. I mean, him and Mitch, they all grew up Redskins fans. And so now, the name has changed to the Commanders. They're in heaven to own this team, but they're gonna make a difference to all of us. And I talked to the players yesterday about their own commitment to each other and what it takes to win. I'm not talking winning on the football field because I can't tell them how to do that, but I can tell them how to win. And so we had a great conversation. So, you know, I told them when I had the press conference I wanted to be in the community. And so today is the start of that. And I wanted to make an impact and make a difference. And that's why I told you when you graduate next year that I'm going to give you a scholarship. And I told you that before we even, all this press doesn't matter. I'm going to impact your life like somebody impacted mine. So that's what it's all about. All right. All right, so.